Child Abuse Kentucky is kicking off its annual advocacy push with the traditional planting of pinwheels on the Capitol's steps. Each pinwheel represents 20 kids born in Kentucky that year. Last year, almost 2,700 were planted. Governor Andy Beshear will be joined by the First Lady and Lieutenant Governor to sign a proclamation declaring April Child Abuse Prevention Month and sign several recently passed bills meant to protect Kentucky's children.